to another video, and today, boys and girls, I hope you guys are having a good day, but we are going to be making a video on my custom map. So number one on the map is the temple, and yeah, the temple is basically this right here, and this building right here, and this right here. It's got a few chests too, and this little building right here, and this right here, and there's nothing right here. And I'm gonna be showing you the storm at the end of the video. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And this is the gas station. This is the gas station. It's got the chest. Got the ammo box, and it's got the other ammo box right there. We got the great volcano over here that has only one chest up here on the top of it. And then we have the Queen's Castle over here. I'm gonna make it a little bit faster. And then, yeah. And then over here is just a random spot. Should be like ice themed. There's a chest right there. There's a chest right there. And also, if you come around over here, and you go inside this little hole right here, you can actually see the ice spawner, and there's a chest right there and a chest right there. And then there's the water tower that only has an ammo box, so you might not want to drop there whenever I publish this map, whenever I can. And over here is Creek Camp. And they got the wood that they chopped down to make this fire right here. Got the chest, got the aim things. Got another zombie spawner, got a bunch of trees like Weeping Woods. And it has a chest in every house. And we're gonna go to Slurpee Slurp. I did copy this on Slurpee Swamp, but I'm a lazy boy. All right, I'm a lazy boy. We'll be right back. And we're back. And we're gonna go back over here. And I made it where this is like pouring in here so it filled up. And over here there's a chest right there. There's a ammo box right here, ammo box right there, and a chest. And then up here, through here, there's an ammo box. And then right here is another chest. And then if you go to the mall, over here, I did copy this too. I just made that different. Got a few chests in here. So now I'm just gonna start the game and preview the map. So yeah. And at the end of the video, I'm going to be showing you the storm, how it worked in and all that, so you can make your own custom map. So yeah, I'm going to start the game, and yeah, see you guys later.
controllers got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? Oh no, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me.
And that's gonna be it for that, and I'm gonna show y'all about the storm. So basically, you're gonna place how many storm circles you want, and you're gonna place it down. You're gonna make this phase one, this phase two. Oh, I knew I did it. And then this phase three, this phase four, this phase six, and go down. That phase five, that phase seven, and I did eight, and I did nine. And these are just for the storm, and once it gets down to that last one, number nine, it's gonna move the storm all the way over here. And then, yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and make sure to hit that subscribe button and comment down your epic so I could add you, and hit that like button. As I already mentioned, hit that subscribe button, but if you hit the subscribe button, what's cool is that you get a notification every time I upload or do a live stream. So that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.